Hello guys, me Carzette is a Capcorn FF, and I'm gonna do a game that, you know, I did last month, but actually it's new, and I don't know how many months it took me to, like, beat the game, but it was part of the Xbox Game Pass, so it's called Hotshot Racing. So I think it was made in 2020, I believe. I don't know the actual launch date, but yeah, it was one of those so-and-so racing games that takes you in a 3D world, and the goal was to actually be the first guy to win and go towards the start-finish line, and it's like more than NASCAR, because when I was Alexa, you know, and drove the Diamondback car, it was like, oh, I can just drift and drift and drift and then keep on racing. That's all. And as you see in the video, I call it career mode, as far as the GP races. And as the title says, these are the hotshot and boss levels that I'm doing. And I have to put the AI level in difficulty to easy, because when I put in an expert, it was like blaze of fire, man. I didn't know what I was doing. Like, get a slipstream behind the other car, and when I was drifting, so I can get a turbo boost, and none of those really worked for me. And so you'll see these easy wins that I got. So this is a short series, so you'll only get one or two clips of Hotshot Racing on my playlist. So yeah, it's nothing special, but that's all I have to say about this Hotshot Racing review. So, I'm AK Capcorn FF. Y'all have a great day and peace out.
being behind the wheel.
Alexa!
I was basically raised by cars.
Diamondback!
Perfect for those tight corners.
Black and bleep!
cute that you think you can beat me. It's been fun.
Shed ball!
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You all have a great day and peace out.